some more effective because he's very good at dribble penetration.
He certainly is.
And Timmer,
as confident an offensive player as there has been in the league.
Well, talking to him after the win last night, he had a lot of confidence. We're not scared to play BYU. We're ready to go.
Fredette gets the basket.
The three. Gets it up. Figures with 10. Great feed, and Dimmer with the... Dimmer's been ice cold for a while. BYU has missed their last 8 three-point field goal attempts. Hartsock's been quiet. Here's Fredette, the three. Kick, he can get going. Lawrence Jr. with 4 fouls. Tough shot, yes.
And that's a...
Uh-oh. No. Dimmer's three, yes.
What? And Phillip McDonald play well.
And Williams, a freshman guard, had a big game against BYU in Provo last week. For New Mexico beat BYU at the Pit in Albuquerque. That's when Davies was still playing for BYU. As Fredette on the rebound tipped, and Jackson Emery, another loose ball. Emery and Fredette, the senior anchors of this BYU team. Step back again.
You can transition basket. Not a good job by BYU getting set in the zone. The best way to beat a zone, beat it down the floor and attack it if they're going to be successful.
So Tony Snell, now you see him. He's the one on Fredette. And Fredette got it over.
Shoot the ball. You're not going to get a more open shot than that one.
Fredette dead on. Jimmer. And this is Jamal Fenton now. Much shorter guy on Fredette. Fenton very quick, but you see Fredette is over him. So he's able to force that shot over him and make it.
I mean,
the rest of 6 men so far played by Dave Rose.
And 4 different guys have guarded Jimmy Fredette in this game already.
And defense. Another very thinly disguised shot at Fredette, who now has 26.
I didn't like that shot.
Fredette, Gary can't stop him. You've got to stop Fredette. You let him get back. Nice play. Emery couldn't finish, but Abuo clears. One part of Jackson Emery's game that's been off just a little bit this year. Not been quite as good a three-ball shooter. But you know what? He's got a teammate.
Keep guarding him and guarding him, but he's going to keep jailing him.
So Fredette takes Gary to the hole. Fredette with some success. Took the game to the final minute. Loose ball, Fredette. Look at Fredette. Oh, what a great
stop. He's not Darius Gally, but he's a good player.
Fredette back answers. 36. Of course, both graduate Collinsworth. The third guard goes on a mission next year. And Fredette will get the add-on from Emery. That's 39.
Mexico hadn't played the whole game and didn't play much yesterday either.
BYU has only played 6 men tonight. They had a very brief cameo by a 7th in the last minute of the first half, but it's pretty much been 6 guys. But that guy's been out there. And then Gordon harassing Collinsworth. Good save. So now BYU can extend here. And Fredette's got a head of steam. And Fredette has 40. Upperclassman this year, but Kendall Williams was by a wide margin the freshman of the year. Fredette, that's his range. No question.
Hardeman is not a guy you can throw the ball to and make a basket for.
Why not? Well, we're going to see history tonight. Dribble into the zone. And Fredette adds
some energy. Yeah, and they're making this happen, Ted, on the defensive end. It's been great defensive effort, lots of energy. They are certainly fired up for this one.
Nice pass inside, and there's Fredette's first points. Assist from Atwell would have been his 3rd 3. And Emery back. San Diego State just rarely takes their quarterback out of the game. DJ getting a breath here. Last year in the championship game here, San Diego State beat UNLV and Gabe played all 40 minutes. Fredette, look at Fredette. Yeah.
As the season has progressed.
Fredette gets the back tap. He's going to get a 3rd shot. Yeah, I'm not going to get Fredette with 10 points. DJ Gay again on him. Jimmer can shoot over him. That's the advantage there. Jimmer can... And it's set up the 2nd.
But Billy White is playing unbelievable in this one.
Jimmer back answers. They got shipped to Providence.
Yeah, that was not right.
Very poor seating. And they lost their first round. That's why Steve Fisher is so adamant. This year, he said his goal was to win an NCAA tournament game. No San Diego State team has ever done that. Burnett hits a tough one.
Support from the local community has just been amazing.
Turnover here. Fredette takes it home. And 21 rebounds. Not quite those numbers today. He hasn't had to. And there's Fredette. And a roster and Anderson. Getting him a little presence inside. Fredette taking Leonard in. Nice. Ivy League's never had an at-large berth, ever.
And that this would be the year that they would be deserving of it.
Fredette. So Jimmer Fredette.
Here's Fredette.
Oh, wow. Ankle breaker. And he shoots another free throw.
Here's Fredette. Nice. As well.
Fredette splits the two. There's another assist. Oh, it would have been.
Absolutely.
Magnuson. Here's Fredette. Well, we'll do it my way.
Fredette.
You know.
It's Collinsworth again.
Nice hands.
Head up. Always looking to beat you.
Wow. Fredette. He just humming. And it's intercepted by a steal. And here's Fredette.
And you know what's unfair?
Ooh.
Body type and strength.
Gets it to Hartsock. Hartsock loses control. Back to Fredette, saying the ball was tipped. No travel. How about that?
Rundles.
He has no relationship, neither he, to the announcer fellow.
Mm-hmm. He's got good hands, though.
Tell you a quick story about Collinsworth, number 31, the freshman. Here's Fredette.
There's that hesitation.
Story will be
top, and they can make you pay. Here they go.
Yes.
Two more. 29-4 for Filigo, and he ran the floor and worked for that easy deuce. That was Dower. This is Fredette. How do you like it? And on that same side of Lake George, the Lake George Club fans have got a big screen watching this right now.
And if you want to really go up down, the second door is not far away. Here's Fredette.
How about that? Right there. Yes, that's right. Fredette for three.
There he goes.
Offensive end.
Emery looking over at the bench saying, what do you want us to run here?
Dave Rice signals assistant. Of course, he played the final 490 with UNLV.
Wow, look at the legs.
Look at the leg.
And that's with one free throw.
Amazing. I think he got that with 4 minutes left.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
They are collapsing once again.
Another steal for Emery. Fredette. Gray had to give it up.
He did. He's going to get some stops.
Abuo and Fredette. Gray is now on Fredette. They've run three players at him defensively tonight.
Goodson, Gray, Hart. Once in a while, Carter would switch to him.
Abuo, the dish back outside. They know where Fredette is.
Yes.
870s. Manchester, England.
Tough to guard.
Nice
heart sock. There's Fredette. The open.
Emery.
A lot of people talking about dreams during this tournament from the Moorhead State. Lenny Tindall and Fredette. That dream of someday working as hard as he could. Leslie gave that report the other night.
About the contract.
Well, I thought he got an offensive foul. He got an eyeful. Great follow of his alma mater, though, John. Hey, they're going to make teams play smaller, BYU, because they spread you and they shoot it so well.
Fredette, two more.
For Alex Tyus, the senior from St. Louis, he averages 9 a game. Fredette, there you go. That's an easy one. So BYU with the basketball. Gators have led by as many as 10 in this game. Hartsock driving. Picks up his dribble.
And you can see whenever Jimmer gets the double team, And then the defender gets back to his man. That defender, if he gets the ball, is going to be very aggressive to the basket, trying to make Florida pay.
Good job by Wilbekin, but you with the chance to take the lead. Jimmer faking, stepping back, crossing over. Forcing it up.
Wow. Oh, and
in. Chandler Parsons with 8 points in the first half.
Good first half on 3 of 6 shooting.
Verdant again with the left.
Florida only 1 of 4 from the free throw line in this first half.
You see, once again, Macklin steps up as a roadblock. Hard to get off those outside shots. That's why he goes inside.
For Irving Walker. On 5 of 7 shooting to the basket for Dad. Right hand this time.
And he's looking at the official. He wants the call, but hey, let him play.
Jimmer deep. Oh, and he gets the roll. Goes a member of that Phi Slamma Jamma team. With Clyde Drexler, Jimmer.
Process is over with.
Verdant with the steal. Parsons with him. Verdant to the bucket. Finger. The rebound goes to BYU. Kyle Collinsworth. His 10. Here comes Jimmer. Long range. Here's Jimmer with Boynton on him. Driving to the basket.
He sort of. The lane closed with the big starting to block the path to the basket. Good kick out.
And he'll get it back.
Smart decision there for Jimmer to go get the basketball. Put the ball in your playmaker's hand.
Here's a screen to the bucket. And he ties it.
Step on the land. I've got your hand.